What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the failed to connect to server error code 3 when trying to play Apex Legends on your mobile device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, make sure that you are using the official Apex Legends mobile version, which should be downloaded from the Google Play or App Store. When using a VPN service to prevent the soft launch error that you are trying to connect from a restricted country, you should make sure to change your VPN service. Some users have reported that one VPN service can cause this failed to connect to server error, and switching it has helped prevent the issue. Before changing your VPN, you should clear your application cache. This will prompt you to log back into your Apex Legends account. Open up your native settings application. From here, navigate to General and tap on Storage on your iOS device. After a second of loading, look up Apex Legends and select Offload App. Alternatively, delete the app and download it directly from the App Store. In case this does not apply to you, and you are playing the official version from one of the allowed countries, then make sure that the Apex Legends servers are operational and that you are using a reliable network connection. Open up your favorite browser and search for Apex Legends server status, or simply click on the link in the description below. On this page, you can preview server outage reports in the last 24 hours for the Steam, Origin, Xbox version, and so on. Below, preview server issues for crossplay, the lobby, and matchmaking servers or logins. You should also make use of the live report map. This will allow you to see where these reports are coming from. In case the server seems to be operational, then make use of a speed testing site or application, such as Speedtest. This will give you an average latency, upload and download speed for your connection. In case your ping is higher than 100 milliseconds, or you are having an unstable download speed, then you should consider using a different network connection to play Apex Legends on your mobile device. All of these steps can help fix the server connection error you are getting, but most of these issues are still related to the launch of the game, which is only available in a selected group of countries. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.